Do you have more?
There's nothing on TV. Oh, look, an infomercial.
Tired of having pesky weeds in your yard? Can't get rid of them? Introducing
a weed transformer. Look, it really works.
Wow.
This one is original weed transformer. Made from organic plants in her own backyard, imported from Maco Mountain.
Wow.
Purchasing Miss Maudie's Weed Transformer will change your life around. People will stop to look at your garden to admire the beautiful flowers and lack of weeds. You should call immediately to purchase your Weed Transformer. If you don't do so, no one will like you because of your hideous flowers. To prevent this, you must call now. The number is located at the bottom of the screen. Miss Maudie's original Weed Transformer does not accept bills under $20.
You can get your own bottle of Miss Maudie's original weed transformer for only $19.95.
But wait, there's more!
You can get a second bottle of Miss Maudie's original weed transformer if you call in the next 20 minutes.
I'ma call now!
I want my own bottle! Thanks!
Go.
Wow, I want one!
We've asked our product users to send in videos of their reactions to Miss Maudie's original weed transformer.
Look at my weeds, they transformed into beautiful azaleas.
Really works!
Ever since I've been using this product, my flowers have grown enormous. My weeds are gone.
Straight from the Maycomb Tribune, here's Mrs. Underwood.
This just in, this new product in town called the Weed Transformer. This stuff really works, folks. It's been reviewed in the Organic Gardening, Garden Designs, and Country Gardens magazine. You better get your bottle now before they're all gone, because this stuff is spreading like wildflowers. Now joining us is Miss Maudie. Hi, Miss Maudie. How are you today?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm good. So what inspired you to make the weed transformer?
Well, you know, one day I just got sick and tired of pulling the weeds out of my yard. Got little back pains. You know, I just decided to make this invention.
So what is a weed transformer made out of?
Well, it's a secret, but it's made out of my beautiful flowers in my backyard. Pixie dust. And three special ingredients, sugar and spice and everything that's nice.
Wow, that's really interesting. So would you,
I recommend this to everyone.
Would you recommend this to everyone in Maycomb and everyone else?
Everyone in the whole world, even in China.
You hear that, everyone? Go out and get the weed transfer from Miss Maudie.
Side effects may include furry spiders that grow inside your brain, nausea, turning into Santa Claus, numbness of one side of the body, excessive sweating, deja vu, deja vu, deja vu, bird flu, swine flu, chickenpox, monkey chicken, nightmares, death, thoughts of suicide, depression, mild schizophrenia. If you have any of these side effects, call poison control immediately, even though it may be too late.
Hello, yes, I'd like to buy a bottle of Miss Maudie's Weed Transformer.
Thank you.
Hey. Hey, you. You gonna buy this? I thought so! People! Fancy!